FNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We ended down with industrials, finished down 60. Now, that's a good number. We were down over 350, folks. You're only down 60 in the Dow industrials. And the Dow has actually been leading us down. So that's a pretty good setup, meaning it's slowing down a bit. NASDAQ, different ballgame altogether. NASDAQ down 295. The S&P's off 37. Gold. Gold caught a bid, up $21, trading at 1784. You had silver up 16 cents, $22.44. An ounce, light sweet crude, off 49 cents, $66, one penny a barrel, notes and bonds. Monster moves inside the note and bond market out here, no doubt. Yeah, the note, 10-year note trade down, up 20 ticks at 131.07. The 30-year up a full point, plus another 12 ticks at 163.23. We're at 1.42 in the 10-year right now, folks. It's a huge number, meaning very small. King dollar. King dollar is down 12 ticks, trading 96.144. You get the euro at 113. The yen is at 112.5. And the British pound is at 132 to 1 U.S. dollar. Bitcoin. Bitcoin's down another $3,400. You're at 53. Bitcoin actually looks like it's going to 39,000, folks. Okay, so this is going to be quite a move. It broke the consolidation it's been in. It was building cars at a lower price. It got it on the way down. Now, let's get over and take a look at the S&P. So we take a look at the SPY out here. We're looking at the SPY, folks. You're down $4.16. The SPY had got into its lower range. And the lower range that we're talking about inside the SPY is 454.05. And guess what? It didn't get out of it. It had a little bounce into the close, no doubt about that. We went up 5 points in the SPY, 4.5 points into the SPY. We went from 448.92. But you're not outside the range. 454.05 is the range. So that's telling me that the SPY wants to get down into the price point out here of 426. Right now you're at 453. NDX 100, the 3Qs, 350's game here. This has been fast and furious, no doubt. You're down $6.78 inside of the Qs. You're at 383.13. Now, the difference with the Qs were inside of the low range intraday. Now they close outside of the range. That being said, look at the volume on the Qs. It's a monster. It's 101 million shares, folks. We are going lower. That's my take on this. We're in the consolidation. It's going to be the first big consolidation that many traders and many investors have seen, because the bottom line is it will be going up for 7 or 8 years right now. Have a great weekend, folks. Have a safe weekend. Come back and visit Tommy. 9 o'clock in the morning kicks us off. Awesome show. Have a great one, folks. Look at him.
Sharpening your